In this part, I want to add user roles. So go to startup.cs. Yeah, configure. And new function which will create roles. We will use role manager. And user manager. I will create two roles. And I will attach these roles for existing users. Already exists. Admin. Let's check. Admin. Okay, you can optimize this code if you need. It will be user admin. And user moderator. And I will add him only for moderator. So that's all here. And go further to users controller. let's change here in the dust claim story. Let's go further to client tab. To user service. So we need to do something here about roles too. And go to compare passwords. And the same. We need to add one more function here. It will be something allowed roles or role one. One role. No. If user has more than one role, so it is an array, atmosphere. Not Windows, window, just. And go to authorize. So every time we will check if current user have allowed troll. If doesn't have, go here. If it's not authorized user, or I don't know why it doesn't have this token, let's navigate here to and let's create administration interface. And only administrators will be allowed to use this components. So nothing here. And page. Nothing interesting here too. Let's add some information about our new component here. And new path. And here also, we'll activate authorize guard, which will check is it allowed for current user, and allowed roles here will be only administrator. This way, and we can add one more validation about this administration page here in our navigation menu. So if user authorized and has some allowed role, administrator. So the user will see this component. So we can check now. Some errors. One more. So we have two users. One will be with administrator and moderator roles, and second one only moderator, but it will be only from this function create roles. So we can check it here. So roles will be created. And let's check user roles. But only for admin. You created roles. What about moderator? Okay, this little error here. We need to add this role for user moderator. Let's run it again. Let's check. So now it's okay. Let's log in. First, let's use moderator user. Where is it? One, two, three, four. So this user doesn't see anything new here. And let's log in as an admin user. So we see administration link here and we can go to administration page. So let's create a new comment. It will be user roles.